Oh.
How are you guys?
Wow.
You go out to all auditions like this?
No, just this one.
Of course.
You guys are special.
Let me tell you, it's smart.
Yeah, exactly.
Maybe you should do a rotate for the guys. Just sort of turn around. Yeah, that's good. Simon, you want to say anything else?
That's absolutely fine.
That's fine?
Yeah.
Right,
yeah.
Katrina, what are you going to sing, darling?
Treated me kind, sweet destiny. Carry me through desperation to the one that was waiting for me.
Beautiful.
You took great. So long. Still I believe. And now the one that I needed would find me eventually. I had a vision of love, and it was all that you given to me.
Thank you.
All right, cool. Yeah.
Let me kick this one off.
Whoa.
Yes.
Yay! Okay, so the hardest one.
Wait. Oh, no. I can't allow him to say yes without...
No.
Why?
Why not?
I think that you have a lot of potential.
Thank you.
I'm gonna say yes.
Yay!
Okay, honestly, and this isn't because you're a beautiful girl and I don't want this to come across as, well, she was angry because she's beautiful and young and
thin. No.
Because it's not.
But
the thing is,
treated
me kind, sweet destiny.
No.
There's no swing.
No,
so
I still prefer Katrina.
I still like that better. I like that better, too.
Can you do the ends? I can do the ends.
No, this is great.
And it was
Beautiful. It's okay.
Honestly, you don't have the chops to sing that song, sweetie. And you're a beautiful girl, but that was a big song.
But your demonstration wasn't any better.
Sorry. That was not the right thing to say.
Hold on a minute, Ben.
What did she say?
That was not right.
I said,
"Choosing me kind."
Don't even. You do not have to prove it.
No, I want to show her.
She said that yours was not better.
I know.
Whoa. You do not have to.
Okay, I'm actually going to agree with Katrina on this.
I'm going to, yes.
Thank you.
What's your first and last name?
Katrina Darrow.
She's the last one.
Because we just know you as top and bottom.
She's the last one on the list.
Here's the deal. Okay. Welcome to Hollywood.
Yay! Okay, I'm excited.
Next time, come naked.
We're going to say it one more time. Welcome to Hollywood. Yeah!
She really does have a
good
body.
You have a beautiful body.
She does.
You're welcome.
Do you like her?
She's terrible.
Where is Ryan so I can make out with him?
I was supposed to make out with Ryan.
Where is he?
She's
looking
for Ryan.
Where's Ryan?
We really don't have anything to say. We just wanted to sort of stand here by the pool.
So I can make out with him.
Idol and the yellow ticket, which means you're off to Hollywood. So why do you think the judges put you through to Hollywood, Katrina? What do you think they saw in you?
I think it was my voice.
Yeah?
And the bikini.
And how are you at swimming?
Not so good.
Well, then I'd feel guilty saying you should jump into the pool right now.
But it is hot.
You take a swim, we'll take a break.
Okay.
And we'll come back after this.
I want to save the world with fishnet.
My name's Lorna Bliss, I'm 33, and I'm from Haverhill, just outside of Cambridge. I've been on TV all over the world. Been on This Morning, GMTV, Britain's Got Talent. I've also been on a TV show in Italy, Japan, Australia. I just love being on TV. I just want to be on TV all the time, you know, constantly, on every channel, non-stop, in every country.
Wow, sorry. What do you do for a living?
I'm an entertainer and Britney Spears impersonator.
Okay.
Yeah.
What does the entertaining side of it mean?
Just this and that, you know, ducking and diving, wheeling and
singing?
Dealing. Singing.
Gotcha,
yeah,
okay.
Singing.
You're looking a bit see-through.
I know.
It's good, though. It's a good look. I don't think I would get away with it. You're looking good.
Yeah. What's his name, by the way?
Ollie.
Nice name. You've got a really cool job, eh? I'd like to be a household name. famous actress, famous singer, famous anything, famous cleaner if there was famous cleaners, you know?
I feel like I'm all tight around here. It's like we've pulled all these muscles. Better warm up a bit, eh?
I want to live the dream and take it all the way to the top.
3, 2, 1, go for it.
A sort of a...
It's a body stocking,
body babe. Body stocking. Yeah, I'm so glad I didn't wear mine today as well. Then we would have...
clashed.
Sorry, what's your name?
What's your name?
Lorna Bliss.
Can I just ask, how old are you?
33.
What are you going to sing for us today?
Dance Until the World Ends.
OK, good luck.
Thank you.
She's got cute little butt cheeks.
Okay. That's what I call a lucky escape.
I get you next time, Gary.
Oh my God, Louis, are you okay?
Yeah. But if I I wasn't expecting that. I've done this for 9 years, and that's the first time that's happened.
Okay, I think you're in this for the fame, not because you want to be a musician. Or an artist. And
I'm just doing what I've got to do to get in the game, the same as everyone else.
That's not the same as everyone else.
But I'm trying to stick out from the crowd as well. That's the whole point, isn't it?
You've just admitted
to me that
it's just the game to you. You've got no passion for the music or being a singer or what it's really about. You're just in it for the game.
Another great way of being noticed is to sing really well. I'm here to judge the vocals and the stage presence and the performance, and I really didn't think there was any. It was all just shock value. Nicole?
I can't take it serious. I can't, and I don't think you can take it serious.
I think, Lorna, I just think you want to be on TV. You don't care what show it is. It could be Jeremy Kyle. You're there. Lorna, it's a no from me in spite of everything you did.
Lorna, it's a no from me.
I'm sorry, it's a no, thank you.
Lorna, it's a no from me as well.
It was so, so bad. Oh, Lorna, I'm sorry.
It's gonna be worse.
How can that be worse?
Oh, my God. Well, that was weird.
I guess I should have just standed there and sung like everyone else does. Might have been better, but you know, it's not my thing.
She's new. Hey,
Lane.
Yes, sir.
Ready to be on stage.
If I were to win the show and get my own show in Vegas, that would be a dream come true. When I get out there on the stage tonight, I'm gonna let it all out. Because this is my shot to shine.
Hi, how are you?
I'm great, how are you?
We're great. What is your name?
My name is Maggie Lane.
And what do you do for a living, Maggie?
I am a personal trainer.
What are you gonna be doing for us tonight?
I am going to sing opera.
You're gonna sing opera?
Yes.
And what is the dream, to be doing this full time?
I would love to do it full time, yes. It'd be amazing.
Well, then you have to be amazing right now for 90 seconds.
Okay.
Amaze us. I need a little more than that.
Okay, okay.
All right. There you go.
I'm ready.
Keep your chamber open for darkly for
Oh, my word.
Young lady, how do I describe it? You have perfect pitch.
There's no doubt about it. You have an incredible body.
Wow.
Incredible.
Thank you.
I didn't hear the song till halfway through.
Thanks, Howie.
Oh, no, thank you.
Oh, my God.